right now. Oh, I don't know if you can tell how winded I am. So I've been all uphill for the past 15 minutes now. And as you can see up here, ahead of me, it gets a little steeper. But the good thing is, once I get around the other side, I should be going back downhill. I didn't think I was going to do this morning. I definitely thought about it before I left the house. But now that I'm about halfway around, or almost, I'm going to go ahead and finish it. You see here, no motorized vehicle. People and horses are fine, or people and animals. So this is where you gotta be careful. Slower pace now. Whew. Okay, then we'll come around the far side of the mountain here. Man, I remember the first time I made this trek with my wife, I noticed they're up here. I guess it was young kids or somebody was up here, had been up here drinking. Broken their bottles and stuff. It looks like they cleaned that up, and that's good. So, going forward. But that is the 215 over there. The same one where we crossed the bridge, leaving my house to go in the other direction. But, yeah. The 215, it's a beltway, so it goes all the way around the valley and connects up with the other highways or freeways, or whatever you want to call them. Yes. See, in my younger days, I've been doing what this fella's doing and jogging, but I'm not in my younger days. See, this is not an easy walk. There you go. It's not an easy walk. It's not one that everybody can do, but it's not that far, the greater distance. It's just some of these areas are more rocky than others, and it challenges your footing. But we're gonna make it today because I'm determined to do so. And I'll let you know at the end how far I went.